Hey everyone, so we're back with our newsletter, and today I'm going to kind of talk a little bit about athletic development. So if you follow me on Instagram, you might have seen a post from Rory McIlroy earlier this week, and the quote that I had from him was, "To be a top-class athlete, you have to train hard, eat right, and get enough sleep. I feel the way golf is going nowadays, you have to treat yourself as an athlete." And I really just love this quote because it's so true. Especially nowadays, we get a lot of younger kids specializing in a sport very early, so they think that they're going to be one of the best in the world or even go professional. They need to get started right away, and they can only focus on that one sport. And here at Westlake Sports Performance, we really try and teach our athletes that it's not about one sport, but I like to encourage being a multi-sport athlete. So it's going to help you build that long-term athletic base. So what I did is I went online, I looked up a couple of golfers that you guys might know and some of the sports that they also play. So we have Jordan Spieth. A lot of people don't know, but when he was younger, he played a lot of football and a lot of baseball growing up. So big athletic base. We got some hand-eye coordination. You see a lot of footwork in both sports. So just building a lot of athleticism as a whole. Sergio Garcia, so he was actually a professional soccer player in Spain, so to play soccer in Spain, especially at such a high level, you gotta be talented and very athletic. Another fun one is if you go on YouTube, you can look up Dustin Johnson. You'll see him throwing a couple 360 dunks down, so he played a lot of basketball growing up. They were talking about how he's very good at the three-point line. So, again, just another athletic sport. And then another fun one is Ricky Fowler. So, many of you probably know Ricky Fowler loves his motocross. So, he's been, during his off-season, going out, riding his bikes, and you just see him on the dirt trails. You can see some fun video with that also. So, the thing is, with all this is, all of these sports are just helping to increase a big base. So when someone first comes in and we're just teaching them movements and getting them prepped for harder workouts, I tell them we're building the foundation. So that might be with squats, lunges, hip hinging, pressing motions, pulling motions, carrying heavy weight. So we really tell them like we're building the foundation, and you can see, or you can say that being a multi-sport athlete is building your athletic foundation. So you're going to get hand-eye coordination, foot-eye coordination, a lot of footwork in different sports. Your core is being used in different ways. Each sport has its own demands in terms of the way you have to move, whether it's laterally, rotationally, straight ahead. So I always preach being a multi-sport athlete is going to do nothing but help your golf game out. So just to bring this across, so it's not just with golf, but we have other sports too. So Ohio State, this was from a couple of years ago, they did a write-up, and on their team, so we have a 47-man team roster, 42 of those guys played multi-sports in high school. So 42 of their players, and then 5 were only football only in high school. So that's pretty crazy to see. So even in a sport that is very athletic in itself, you see a lot of multi-sport athletes getting scholarships and really being able to take their game to that next level. So here at Westlake Sports Performance, we just want to encourage you to stay a multi-sport athlete. Even if you're not playing other sports, maybe get out and just play them with friends. That way then you're building these new movements that are required from let's say basketball or baseball or soccer. And what it's gonna do is help you build that big foundation. That way then you're moving better overall and your golf game's gonna just improve. And it's also in the long term gonna help you be able to peak at a higher level. So get out there, grab basketball, grab baseball, grab some friends, get some pickup games going and have fun. So I'll be back again in 2 more weeks with another post. Hope you guys enjoy.